Too cold and too dangerous. That's why search crews say they can't keep looking for a man who fell through the ice this weekend. KCCI's Kim St. Ange has an update for us this morning. Kim?
Good morning, Elizabeth. Well, the search has been suspended indefinitely for a man who broke through ice with his ATV Saturday night. It happened on Lake Ponderosa, which is just south of Grinnell. The man had just finished some ice fishing with a friend when he fell through. Crews searched Saturday night, and then they resumed on Sunday until about 4 p.m. or so, rotating four different divers from Johnson County and Central Iowa Rescue. Now, due to the cold temperatures, those divers can only be in the water for 17 minutes at a time.
It just got at a certain point, your divers can only be in so long, and there's only so much you can do.
And I should mention at this point, the victim has not yet been identified, and we also don't know when the search will officially resume. But I can tell you, if it does resume, it will be considered, unfortunately, a recovery mission.